One more. Now throw it the way you normally throw a salad.